energies about here tonight. With me is Chris. Chris is an interpreter for Deaf TV. We've got a lot of deaf athletes here tonight. Can we hear it for the deaf athletes, please, everybody? Woo! Chris, how many deaf athletes have we got here tonight? Okay. At last count, I think we had an excess of 50 of them. They've been brought here by Olympic silver medalist Terence Parkin, and obviously Deaf TV is here tonight to film that footage. So, guys, you can imagine when you're out there tonight, think about running this with no hearing whatsoever. So I think a big round of applause for Terence for getting all these warriors here tonight. Yeah, yeah. All right, so when I say now, we're going to count to three. I want you all to count down with me. We're going to go 3, 2, 1, and I want you to turn your headlights on, and I want you all to face towards the blue, the green, and the red marquee. All right, I want them to see you. We're going to show them how many of them you are right here in front of us. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3. Holy smoke! Yeah, Energizer, let's hear it for Energizer. Light up your life with positive energy right here at the Energizer Night Race. Holy moly. Fireflies at Monaghan Farm, indeed. Let's turn that up, DJ. Is that some positive energy? You guys can start jumping up and down. Let's start getting warm, everybody. Yeah. Put your hands in the air. Let's have a look at those salumis. Alrighty, let's get ready to rumble. Alrighty. Alright, just put them in front of the screen. Thanks, Alan. The interpreter's right hand. I've got a live screen on them as well, so that's awesome. Alrighty, let's turn down the music, please, DJ. Music's going down, and we're gonna cue. How many of you are mountain bikers? Yeah, let's hear a yeah. 1, 2, 3. How many of you have heard of Buck Norris? So I must just tell you that Buck Norris has come to visit tonight. Evan van der Spake, the 17-year-old viral media sensation from Port Shepstone, member of Team Jeep South Africa, is here tonight to support his fellow Team Jeep members. He was going to be riding. He's got a little bit of whiplash and concussion, but he is here tonight. And to start off, we're going to cut across to the presentation for you if we can. So let's go straight across to that presentation, please. And let's welcome Evan van der Spake. Evan, up on stage, please. Let's hear it for Buck Norris. Over 9 million views in 5 days. Evan van der Spake, can we cut live to Evan, please? Evan, we're going to go live. You'll see the screen now. They're going to cut live to you. There's Evan. Evan, it's been an amazing 5 days. You've gone from being concussed and knocked out by a red-hot beast to 9 million views on YouTube. Tell us a little bit about what these guys are wanting to hear. What happened?
Well, ask Travis that. I'm not too sure what happened himself. Travis could probably give you the whole story, but I just couldn't move out the way of the back and just got knocked out, eh?
All right, so what happened, guys, those of you that didn't know, last weekend at the Energizer Night Race at Albert Falls, which was part of the Multisport Festival weekend, Evan was racing in the Time Freight Mountain Bike Express Race. He was sitting in second place just in front of teammate Travis Walker. And by chance, Travis Walker had a GoPro camera on the front of his handlebars. Evan was doing about 35 kilometers an hour going down the single track, and a red hartebeest, which they had seen running next to them, came out of the bush and basically went straight over and knocked Evan right off his bike. So Travis Walker said, holy cow, which obviously he didn't go to Farmer Brown's School of Animals. And Evan got knocked out and the whole thing was caught on a GoPro cam. And that was put viral on Monday. And it is the biggest social media phenomenon ever to come out of Southern Africa. So let's give the new viral media man of the moment, Evan van der Spake, a big round of applause. He is okay, and it's great to have him here tonight. If you see him in the crowd, say hello. on that, we're going to cut back to the slide, please, everybody. And we're going to go across to the slides. And funnily enough, in America, they've already made T-shirts about him. How strange. You'd never think the Americans would do something like that. So there's a couple of T-shirts on sale if you want to go and check them out on the website. He's become a bit of a phenomenon. And if we go to the next slide, thank you. We've got Scott Bikes here. Scott Bikes Africa, formerly Pro Bike, and Dave White representing Scott Bikes, and also Patrick Baranski from 360 Life Nedbank. They've got a little present for Evan. So Dave, if you could come up, please. And Patrick Baranski, if you guys could come up. I'm not sure how many of you are aware, but funnily enough, when someone gets knocked off a Scott Bike and 9 million people hit you on the YouTube, people tend to take notice. So Dave White from Scott Bikes Africa, a quick message from you to Evan.
Hi guys, I just think Evan was awesome, the way he handled the fall, ended up in hospital, spent the night there, didn't know how he got there, and he was on a Scott bike, so on behalf of Scott Sports Africa, we just want to give him a bike and a pair of shoes. It is a Scott Spark Pro 29er, the first one of its in the country, and we wish you happy miles.
Thank you very much.
All right, also with us, Patrick Baranski, obviously the latest in Scott footwear and helmets as well. And Patrick from 360 Life, obviously the sponsors of Kevin Evans and David George. Pat, a message from you as well.
So on behalf of Kevin Evans and David George, who were riding down in Severport, down in the Eastern Cape this morning, they'd love to have been here and presented you with this bike. They're only raving about their Scott equipment. So on behalf of Nedbank and Team 360 Life, have a great ride. Try and stay upright, and if you are going to do it again, please tell Kevin how to be viral by 9 million hits. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you very much. And thank you everyone for the support. Thanks, guys.
All right, there you have it. The humble 17-year-old from Port Shepstone. It is Evan Funder. So we're just going to get a photo with the guys. All right, so there we have it. All right. Everyone is congregated here. Ladies and gentlemen, what you're about to see and witness, I would think that maybe 2% of you have ever witnessed before. So if I can ask you for complete silence, if I can ask you to switch off all your lights, and if I can ask you to focus on the stage, close your eyes to start and enjoy what is about to unfold in front of you. Thank you. Lights off, please, everybody. Thank you.
Let's go! One, two, one, two. Let's go! Lift it up now, people! Let's go, let's go! Oh, yeah! Woo!
Can you feel the positive energy? Let's hear it for the Energizer Night Race 2011 right here at the ever so beautiful Monaghan Farm. I must just tell you, working with this venue over the past 6 months has been nothing short of fantastic. And the staff are absolutely amazing, and we're very privileged to be here on this fantastic estate. So to Prosper Bailey and the team and the landowners specifically here at Monaghan Farm, a big thank you for letting us interrupt your Saturday evening. And to the landowners, let's give them a round of applause. Thank you for joining us here tonight, everybody.